All right, so we are through the period of maximum dynamic pressure, max stress on the vehicle as it continues to fly. It's about 30 seconds. So again, we're going to look for the flip. So Starship's doing its belly flop right now. We're going to do the flip. Swing out. Let's punch through some clouds first. Here we go.
Starship landing burn startup.
Seeing three engines. There's our flip. There's a buoy.
Oh,
there's a splashdown.
Oh,
oh man. Yeah. Farewell, ship 37. Thank you.